Of the cavernmen from Genghis Khan to the mountains. I'm a hussar, I'm a Hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dirt, I'm a Cossack on a horse, so would you tell me? Okay, I gotta tell you something before I continue this up. If you look carefully on YouTube or SoundCloud, I can't remember which one, but someone in Russia has covered this song and they translated it to Russian, and it's way, way scarier than Russian. It scared the shit out of me, actually. I'm a hussar, I'm a Hun, I'm a wretched Englishman. One other thing I should tell you. You know the song that I played before the break called Roughest Neck Around? I want the Oldriggers? I swear to God, there's a guy who translated that into Japanese and sings it on YouTube in Japanese. Look for that. That's very entertaining, too. It's like if you were trying to make a parody of a Japanese guy singing the song, that's what it sounds like. Yeah. I'm not sure if that qualifies me as being able to say I'm an international superstar or not. But something, international something. I'm a hussar, I'm a Hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dun, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless to him. Flies with Husker and a 7th, 76 to 77. Scalped that little bighorn by the suit, and the tears and desperation of a once proud royal nation. This I know, cause I was riding with them too. I drank mare's blood on the run when I rode with Kublai Khan on the frozen Mongol steppe while at his height. I was a white guard, I was the red guard, I was the Tsar's own palace horse guard when Romanov was murdered in the night. Well, I knew Saladin and rode his swift Arabians, harassing doomed crusaders on their heavy drafts. And yet I rode the Percheron against the circling Mohammedan, and once again against myself was cast. Well, I'm a hussar, I'm a Hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dun, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless through and through. Well, I've worn the Mounties crimson, and if you're silent and you listen, you'll know that it was with them that I stood. When Mare thought she cried as her four horsemen died, gunned down in scarlet cold as blood. I was the firstest with the mostest when I fought for Bedford Forest, suffered General Wilson's Union raid. Mine was not to reason why, mine was but to do or die at Crimea with the charging light brigade. There were Horses at Beersheba, took the well so badly needed, Polish lancers charging blitzing tanks. I saw Ross's mount shot down at Washington the night we burned the White House down and cursed the second York and sons of Yanks. Well, I'm a hussar, I'm a Hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dun, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless through and through. Well, I knew my days was numbered, oh, the trenches lumbered, more modern machinations to look at. No match for rapid fire, or the steel birds in the sky, with a final rearguard action, I retreat. No match for tangled wire, or the armored engines whine. reluctant, I retire and take my leave. Today I ride with special forces on them wily Afghan horses, and the storms know the reliance and their thanks. And no matter the defeat or victory in battle, it occurs to me that we may see a slag in our ranks. Well, I'm a hussar, I'm a hum, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dump, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless through and through. Yeah, I'm a horse soldier, eternal through and through. Hey!
Alright, here's one that I wrote about a fella I met. He was from Georgia, from the U.S. He was about 35, and he had spent a lot of time in Central America in the 80s. I've only recently relearned this song and started to play it again, but this is about his experiences as a covert operator in Nicaragua. He was very conflicted. He got a little drunk with me, and he would be full of bravado one minute and then quite remorseful the next, so this is for him.
Well, they took away our dog tags, they had us grow our hair, they gave us student visas when we was over there, they staged us out of Hondo, El Salvador, and I guess you call us countries, but no one calls us much no more. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. Well, my great great rode a shallow, and grandpa drove a tank. Daddy was in cavalry, flew choppers in Da Nang. Well, I work mostly clandestine, the branch I should not say, but we played with better guns and I could use the extra pay. Did Reagan give the order? Did cocaine pay the bill? Well, they said we spied communists, but it was kind of hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. Well, this was before Blackhawks and RPGs were king. My buddy on the door gun, he never felt a thing. When our Huey caught a rocket and both the pilots killed, well, it pitched us over sideways on some Nicaraguan hill. Well, my back felt like it's broken and my legs I could not feel. But I kept on shooting communists, but it was kind of hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't want to do no more. Well, I never did heal upright from injury sustained, officially in Germany and officially while we trained. Well, I remember all our faces, I dream about them still, and I know we're fighting communists, but it was kinda hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. Well, I still speak the cold logistic, the warrior speaks so well. Foxtrot Tango Whiskey, Alpha Golf Tango Hotel. A soldierly bravado and an unspeakable guilt. Well, that village, it was communist, but it was kind of hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't want to do no more. Yeah, believe me, I've done plenty, boys, and I ain't gonna do no more. Cause if they back me in a corner, well, I'll shoot the motherfucker, that's for sure.
Thank you.